Hey guys, this is JSer. How's everything going? In this video, I'm going to take a look at the LeetCode 344 reverse string. It's marked as easy, so I hope I can do it with one pass, bug-free. Okay, I'm going to write a function that reverses a string. Do not allocate extra space. I must do it by modifying input with 01 extra memory. Well, this is simple, I think. I think we did before for several problems. Suppose like there's a next permutation of a number. For that case, when I did the reversing, I just put h, swap h o, right? Swap h o, swap e l, swap l l, right? Wow, it's pretty easy. Just to set the start. Okay, let start equals 0, let n equals the last index. Wow, they're not the same. Okay, here's the problem. I need to do the swap. I'd like to use the destructuring assignment, but would that work? It should work. Let's say start s end equals to s end. S end, S start. Yeah, the swapping is done. We move to the previous one, n plus minus one, and then we return S, right? This should work. If there is no input, this was zero, this will be minus one, nothing will happen. If there's only one element, this will be zero, nothing happens. It should work. Cool. Accept it. Well, the time complexity. Oh, I did this like 7 months ago. Okay, this time. Well, this is obviously linear time. Every node, every element is traversed for once. Okay, pretty simple. Remember two cursors. That's all for this one. Hope it helps. See you next time. Bye bye.